And Kathy died last month. Yeah, I didn't bring you all down, but you need to know what's going on. And we wanted to do a little bit of a tribute to Kathy, just because we loved her so much and because we would not know each other without her. We've never would have had this band without Kathy. Roger Wynn called Kathy in the hospital. I was there, Sam was there, Amy was there, and he sang this song to her, and we wanted, just as a remembrance of that, for Roger to sing this song to Kathy now. Kathleen's going to explain the song just the way Kathy used to explain it.